Hello guys, my name is Jonathan Bustos, and today I'll be showing you how to cook a Mexican dish called flautas. This is one of my favorite dishes, as my grandma used to make them all the time when I was little. It is also very good and delicious. The taste of it, it reminds me of my culture, so that's why I like it so much.
For this dish, we will need some tortillas, chicken, some toothpicks, salt and pepper, sour cream, some hot sauce, cheese, some oil, two avocados, half a lettuce, and four tomatoes. The first step on making this dish is to add the salt and pepper to the chicken so we can boil it. So we're gonna have to add some salt, add some pepper, make sure to get both sides. After the first step of putting the salt and the pepper, we're just gonna go ahead and put the chicken to boil. And we're gonna leave it there for a couple of minutes while it gets boiled.
Okay, so the next step is to cut all the lettuce, tomato, and avocado, so I'll go ahead and do that. After the chicken is boiled and it's all ready to go, the next step would be to shred it. So here I'll go ahead and shred it. I'm using two forks because it is really hot, so it's a smart idea to not burn your hands. So the next step after getting all the chicken shredded, as you can see there, is to get the tortilla, put some chicken in there. And then what you want to do here is roll it kind of like this, and then you use a toothpick and you put it across, so it just holds it while you put it in the pan to fry with the oil. And then you want to roll as many as you can, put as much meat as you like, and then just remember, roll it and just tuck it in. And then take the toothpick and put it across it. Yeah.
For the tortillas to be easier to roll, you can put them in the microwave for about 45 seconds so they warm enough, and after you can roll them easier. After, you can also put the oil to heat at about a medium temperature for a while so it can be hot for the flautas to fry.
Okay, so now that we have the flautas rolled, we can actually put them in the pan to fry. I
And you want to be careful of any oil jumping up at you. And then you just let it sit there for a couple minutes and then turn it around. And then this should be ready. So after it's all done, you want to take the toothpicks out of these. Set them somewhere here. And then you're gonna wanna grab a spoon, add some sour cream to it. Add some lettuce on top. Put some avocado on the side. Add some cheese. Add some sauce. Put some tomatoes on the side as well. And then that's it, those are the flautas.
In conclusion, it is expensive to go out and eat Mexican food all the time. So you can also have this meal to make your own time at home and save yourself a lot of money and add some flavor to your life. Thank you.